won't you get down with me? Style, don't y'all? Nice like this, I wish I was with y'all. On my turf, roll out the Henry Rux. She like when I hit the receiver. Friend hopping, this is a four-seater. Made a yank straight out the wood, I'm Derek Jeter. Major Liga, no fatiga. We don't get no henna, we don't get no macarinas. Baby gon' throw your back out, tryna work, you need a breather. I need a break.
Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me, down with me? Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me? Hold on. Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down.
Tell me who you talking to.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. A moment ago, here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to the roar of all the folks here in Atlanta. We're ready for football as these Falcons get set to match up with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Bradley Pinion to kick off for Tampa Bay.
Here's the punter Bradley Pinion on to get us started. And we are underway from Atlanta. This will be fielded inside the five. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line.
The Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
So first and 10 now from the 30.
Hey, Tuesday.
And he'll hope that this is not a sign of what's in store as he has to fight just to get back to the line of scrimmage. Calling no gain on the game's first play. And it's second down now.
Second and 10 at the 30-yard line.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. To throw is Ryan. Got his man. That's the Pro Bowler, Julio Jones. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. 12 yards there and a first down.
At the 43-yard line.
On first and 10, it's Ryan. He completes it to Jones. And he gets us to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. Another first down as they call his number again. He's got 15 yards here. So from Buccaneer territory now, it's first and 10 at the 43. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far. It's second down.
Out routes are always timing routes. And if the timing's off just a little bit, it can really throw off a play. It looked like he let him a little too much there.
Yeah, there was a fraction of a second because he caught it, just couldn't stay in bounds. Second and 10, it's Ryan again. He's got his tight end on the corner route. It's complete. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains.
Nice methodical opening drive here. They're already in the field goal range. They're in a good spot. You know that people like to take a shot in this part of the field. But at the same time, as methodical as they've been, they might want to run the ball a little bit here, too.
And just on the outskirts of the red zone, they have options now. Either way, though, they've come out with a purpose. On first down, Smith. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18. They've taken a his opening kickoff and marched it right down the field defensively. Not much resistance.
And that's the point, because my admiration is for the guys moving the ball right now. They know what they're doing. Their plan is working. But I flip it over and watch and say, okay, what are you going to do to change things up? Because if you don't, then they'll put that ball in the end zone real soon.
Incomplete. Julio Jones once again the intended target, but it'll be second and goal. Second down, it's Smith. It gets him a little bit closer. He takes it from the six inside the five to the four. A minimal gain there on the eighth play of the drive.
Third and goal.
Big play coming here. It's third and goal. Left. This is Smith. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the four. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to bring up a fourth and goal. Big third down stop. I can almost hear that defense saying, go ahead, go for it. Try it. Try it.
You see that swagger out there, don't you? You see him saying, yeah, go ahead and give it one more shot. But I think if you're the head coach in this situation with you having the ball, just tip your cap to the guy on the other side. Say, okay, you got me this time. Kick the field goal. We'll see you the rest of the game.
Well, if they would go for it and not get it, though, the other offense would have a long way to go in the other direction. Decision here early on to go for it, fourth and goal. There was no hesitation. Field goal unit never sniffed the field.
It was a message, and the message was, I trust you on offense. Go out and make this happen. Go ahead and pick it up. You know what else he said? I trust my defense as well. If they don't get it, I know you're going to hold it. So it's a message to your entire team that you believe in them.
Two able to connect on the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. Touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. This is TJ Logan to return it. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line.
The Bucks take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
Buccaneers here, first and 10, right at the 30. Working from the gun, it's Brady. He was looking for Chris Godwin that time, but it'll be second down. Brady's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10. To throw again. Brady to Evans on the slant. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. Came up a little short on the last pass play. They did get 9 yards out of it, leaving him with his third and one. And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first.
4 yards.
First down, Tampa's Brady hooks up with Howard. Brady now on first down. Here to Godwin. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 10 yards there and a Buccaneer first down. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Throwing Throwing on first down is Brady. That's caught by Howard. And he'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion.
At the Falcons.
Very nice one out for Evans. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers.
To Mike Evans.
Mike Evans. 39 yards. And the Buccaneers are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Ryan Succop on for the point after. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2.
Game at 7. Bradley Pinion to kick off for Tampa Bay.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that makes some adjustments.
And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
First and 10.
Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. Now Ryan. And he gets this one to Ridley complete. Get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. The extra effort after the catch makes it good for a gain of 26 and also a first down. So from Buccaneer territory now, it's first and 10 at the 30-yard line. Obviously been around for a long time. That's a throw he wishes he had back.
He certainly does, but as you well know, this is a guy that's used to taking a few chances, used to fitting it into tight windows. These are throws that he's made before. Didn't happen to get it completed in this case.
Brady's throw there, incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. There's another example, another incompletion.
Brady's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10. Throwing again, Brady. And Watson has it, right side. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. A gain of 13, it's a first down.
First down, Tampa Bay.
On first down, Brady. He finds his target, it's Evans. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. 13-yard gain yet again, just like last play.
Tampa Bay.
Brady now on first down. And he finds Howard complete. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
And a Buccaneer first down.
We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And Evans hauls it in. Touchdown, Bucs.
Touchdown.
Here in this first half, and the Bucs have taken the lead. Extra point try now for Sacco. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game.
Makes the score Buccaneers 14, Falcons 7. Bradley Pinion to kick off for Tampa Bay.
Now Pinion with the kickoff honors following the touchdown. And he returns this to the 22.
On the return, the Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Out there for their next drive. That 7-0 lead of theirs short-lived as they've now given up two straight touchdowns to fall behind by 7.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they fall behind, but haven't they proven that they can go down and score? So what was the formula that got them down there the first time? Get back to something close to that, and maybe they get this game tied up.
And he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. Ball carrier. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down.
4 yards on the pickup.
From the 44, Ryan. Interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to nerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one, or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
So after the INT, it's Brady. And that could be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
That was nice work there defensively to force incompletion. Now, even though this drive started in plus territory, they're still not in field goal range yet. So they can work towards another couple of stops and not allowing that turnover to hurt.
Brady again here on second and 10. Open man is Howard, the tight end. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. Good work after the catch. Going to net him 23 and a first.
23 yards. First down.
On first and 10, here's Brady. Godwin's got it. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Tom Brady, his third touchdown, finding a way to stretch their lead. Suck up for the extra point. It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score Buccaneers 21, Falcons 7. Bradley Pinion to kick off.
Following the touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away. Taking it about the one. And he's going to be out of bounds here right at the 20-yard line.
Return. The Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And you're under a minute to go in the half, a first half that hasn't been particularly kind to you. How do you think they'll play this?
Well, I think the smart approach is to run out the clock, lick your wounds at the half, and see if you can come up with a strategy to play better in the second. But it's also something challenging your offense right now. You know, hey guys, you dig this one. See if you can get us out of it a little bit before the half runs out. Let's go make some plays.
Him up 5, first and 15. And now the Bucs deciding to take a timeout defensively as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. That's going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. I don't want a repeat of first down. They'll keep it on the ground. He'll just keep two hands on the football as he'll be taken down after a short pick. Third down and long. So we've hit intermission. It's